What is that? A shark?
No, shark.
Dinosaur?
Yeah.
Does anyone know?
What skull is it? Yeah. It's a jaw.
It's definitely a jaw, yeah. Okay, so most of the nights we have been here, we have been going to this amazing little family restaurant I want to show you guys, because I feel like if you're ever here, you want to know where you can be healthy. So let me show you what we're eating and this cute little, what do they call it here? It's not a tavern, it's called a...
Taverna.
So this is what you can have, chicken.
The police are looking.
Look at the salad.
Okay, so right behind us, 500 meters away, is the farm of the person that owns this. It's a family that owns it. Two brothers, one sister. And their husband and wives, everything comes from the farm. Is that right?
Yes.
Correct. Even the chickens?
Everything.
Everything.
I am from the farm too.
Even the olives. The olives. Yes, like yes, literally yes, yes. Everything comes everything. From the farm, which is really, really cool. Mm. Taking the kids to the beach. Tried yesterday, but it was way too windy. So this is take two. Who's ready for the beach? Leave your clothes in the car. Guys, take your clothes off. Dante, Hughie, a bit of slip, slop and slap.
Woogie looks so funny.
Why?
Woogie,
look at me.
Here you go.
Daddy has a special technique with
look up.
Sunscreen.
Close your eyes.
Cover your lips.
Boom. Close your eyes. Shut your mouth.
All right, let's go. All right, check this out. Oh my gosh, if you never hear from us again, this is where we'll be. Greece has actually taken our hearts so much. So we really got to know the locals in the area, and they've literally made us feel like we are at home and part of the family here in this little couple of villages. So we love it so, so much. And so do the kids. Like, they've honestly just made us feel so welcome, which is so cool. What else you seeing, Emmett? What'd you say, Hugo? You are brave. Get in there and be brave. Let me go, girl. Ready? I'll count you in. Ready, set, go! Dinosaur?
Yeah.
Does anyone know?
What skull is it? Yeah. It's a jaw.
It's definitely a jaw, yeah. What do you reckon it is?
It's a cow.
How do you know it's a cow?
Cow or a horse.
Really? So why is it in the ocean?
It fell in the ocean.
The horse did.
I don't think it's a horse. It's a very big goat or a cow.
Wow. What are you guys doing? Why are you howling?
I'm just playing.
It's because they think it's a full moon. They're getting ready for the cray cray. The cray cray begins on a full moon. Gentle, Moogie.
And just, jump.
You don't look like you're too sad. That looks like a fake cry. Look at these two. Stay away from the edge of the pool.
Hey, Tom. Thank you.
like animals. We're here to eat like animals. Emmett, how do you eat?
I love my dad.
Who are these animals?
It's my
hat. Wash it into the garden, Bubby. So Dante just asked me if I'll go for a run with him, and Julius came up with a really cool philosophy, and I copied it, which is, if any of the kids ever ask him, or I ask him, or anyone in his life asks him to exercise with them, always say yes. That's really cool. So obviously when Dante said, "Mum, can you go for a run with me?" of course said yes.
I'm gonna stop if we see a lizard.
Okay, and what, how far are we going?
Let's see if we can go to where you can see the beach.
Okay. All right, now we're about to go start with this hill to start off our breath puffing. You ready? Let's do this. And he's off. Here I come. Spotted any lizards yet?
Nope. I heard one. That's my snake on his
nose. Hey, Bond, what'd you find?
Pretty pretty man.
Why you put it in your hat? Oh. Where did he go? On your shoe.
I didn't.
See a baby? Where are you taking him?
To Emmett.
You want Emmett to have a look?
Have
him. Aw, that's a nice gift.
Emmett loves praying mantis.
Does he?
And I really like this one.
Yeah, it's cool. It's pretty.
My favourite animal is a rat.
A what?
No, one of my favourite animals is rat. They're so cute.
Oh, a rat.
Do you like rats?
Not really.
They're just so cute. Really? Cute little eyes.
Alright, so we're on our way back, right? Down the hill we go. This will be the easy part, Bunt. Dante wanted to flip a few rocks on our way home. Need to probably be back out of the way.
Do you see anything?
No.
There is one beetle over here.
Okay, what's next? Don't touch it. Don't touch it. Don't touch it, honey bunny. No, but it could be a funnel web. You don't know what it is. Let's get out of here.
I'll crack it from a distance this far.
No, you're going to leave it because you're hurting the babies. Okay.
Those are on a baby.
Come on, Blunt. High five me on the way past. We're here. You're at the finish line. Do this. Woohoo! Yeah. Good work, Bunty. Thanks for inviting me for a run, Bunt.
Okay.
I love having some one-on-one time with my Bunty burger.
This is our friend Christopher Walken.
But he dances way better.
Yasu.
Okay, so we just found out that Greek people pay for their own birthdays and order their own cake. So we surprised Christos with a cake. And he brought his own. And that's not even the funniest thing. They were identical cakes.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Christos. Happy birthday to you.
Hip hip.
Hooray.
Hip hip.
Hooray.
Hip hip.
You got me feeling like a
on the road today, leaving Evia Island. Squad in the back, car's all packed up. Whoop. Bye guys.